I just finished redesigning those funnels. When I finished the previous version, I thought they were a little bit hiding everything from view. It had a big wooden board like this, and a big wooden board like this. And I'm much happier with this. I'm gonna set up a test programming to test them up here. We're gonna just go from lowest note and then play up like this. E, F sharp, G, A, B, C, D, and E. We can try to do this double tempo, then we just move this one step closer to each other, like that. And this will result in double tempo, even if I turn the crank the same speed. When the marbles fall down here in the marble collector, it makes quite high sound on the bare wood. So I tried to fix it with only duct tape. That didn't. They just took it down a little bit. So then I have a combination of felt and duct tape that almost takes out all the sound. Until now, there was actually no duct tape involved in the whole building of the machine. So I'm happy that I found a place for it.